Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone. We are from group 3. Now we are going to present our material on logistic management in Brunei Darussalam. But before we come from the presentation, let me introduce me and my friend. My name is Erni Suraya. I'm going to the moderator and the first speaker. And here is my friend Raja Putri Zahara, Dewi Oktaviani, and Cindy Putri Febrianti Awia Citra. Okay, now we are from group 3 will presentation about Royal Brunei Cargo. Okay, now I will explain about company profile Royal Brunei Cargo. Royal Brunei Cargo was founded on 18 November 1974 and has been Brunei National Airlines since then. Royal Brunei Airlines main operational base in located in Bandar Seri Begawan, Brunei Darussalam.
I will explain about company history Royal Brunei Cargo. Royal Brunei Cargo is part of Royal Brunei Airlines, the national airlines of Brunei Darussalam. They provide 8 cargo services to transport various types of goods to and from various destinations. This cargo service include delivery of general goods, variable goods, and special cargo. Okay, the next slide, I will explain about the main purpose of Royal Brunei Cargo. Royal Brunei Cargo is part of Royal Brunei Airlines, which provide air cargo service to send goods from one location to another throughout the world. The main goal is to provide efficient and reliable cargo shipping solution to their customer.
How is the service at Royal Brunei Cargo?
Number one, international shipping, the after air shipping service to international destination. Number two, foreign shipping option, the all foreign shipping option, the cargo needs, but the time, size, the type of goods. Number three, delivery tracking service to monitor the portion of goods in real time during the delivery process. Number four, special handling, the are able to have sensitive or special item with special handle required. Number four, cargo insurance. Our cargo in do protect the value of good shipping. Fast delivery ability to our delivery quit according to need or emigration.
Royal Brunei Cargo marketing strategy. Number one, digital business marketing. Leverage social media, official website, and online marketing component to increase visibility and reach in global audience. Number two, partnership and alliances. Build partnership with other logistic companies or industrial partner to expand reach and offer more quality service. Number three, superior service and security. Profide audit.
Okay, I'm Raja Brizara. I will explain about challenge facing the Royal Brunei Cargo. And the first, we have global economic condition. Fluctuation in the global economy can impact international trade and consequently the demand for cargo service. 2. Industry competition. Intense competition from other international airlines and logistic companies may pose a challenge in terms of market share and pricing. 3. Regulatory change. Change in aviation or logistic regulation can affect operational procedures, compliance costs, and overall business strategies. 4. Pandemic impact. Global events such as the COVID-19 pandemic can significantly disrupt the aviation and logistic industry, affecting demand and operational capabilities. 5. Fuel price volatility. Fluctuation in fuel price and can impact operational costs, and the cargo industry is sensitive to these changes. 6. Technology disruption. Rapid advancement in technology may require ongoing investment to stay competitive and to update new system for efficient cargo management. 7. Security concern. Ensuring the security of transport goods is a critical aspect, and any security breaches or incidents could have a negative impact on the company reputation. And the last, environmental regulation. Increasing focus on sustainability and environmental regulation might necessitate adjustment in operational practice to meet new standards. This slide, we have sea freight option. The first, we have full container load, or FCL. Choose our FCL service to ship large quantities of goods in special containers, ensuring safety and cost effectiveness. FCL stands for full container load, which means full container load. This refers to a shipment of goods where the entire container is filled with goods from one sender to one recipient. 2. Less than consignor load, or LCL. Maximize flexibility and cost savings by choosing our LCL service, which consolidates your cargo with shipment from other customers. LCL stands for less than consignor load, which means less than full load in a container. In LCL, multiple shippers can combine their loads into one container to save one shipping cost. The last, we have roll-on-roll-off, or RORO. Transport vehicles, heavy equipment, and oversized cargo with ease using our RORO service, providing hassle-free loading and unloading. RORO or RORO on roll-off is a shipping method where vehicle or cargo can enter and exit a ship by rolling using their own wheels. This is generally used for shipping vehicles such as cars, trucks, and trains that can be driven into the ship via a special platform. The next slide, we have air freight option. And the first, we have express delivery. Take advantage of our efficient express delivery service, ensuring your goods reach their destination quickly and safely. Express delivery is a fast delivery service, usually with shorter delivery time than regular delivery service. This often involves delivery goods within 24 hours or several days, depending on the distance and type of service chosen. Express delivery is often used for deliveries that require fast time, such as important documents for goods tied that need to arrive quickly. And 2, we have palletized cargo. Transport large quantities of goods usually using our dedicated pallet cargo service. Palletized cargo is goods that are placed or arranged on a pallet, which is a flat platform usually made of wood or plastic that allows goods to be lifted off and moved using tools such as a forklift. Pallet help in transporting and storing goods in an efficient and organized manner using the process of shipping larger quantities. And the last, we have temperature control. Protect perishable goods by choosing climate control air freight option for precise temperature monitoring. Temperature control refers to setting and maintaining a specific temperature in a specific environment, such as in cargo transportation. It is generally applied to goods that require a certain temperature to maintain their quality, such as frozen food, medicine, or chemicals that are sensitive to temperature changes. The temperature control system ensures that the temperature condition remains stable and in accordance with the requirement during the shipment or storage process.
Okay, I'm Dewi Octaviani. I will explain about benefit of choosing Royal Brunei Cargo. Number one, we have reliability. Royal Brunei Cargo has a reputation for being dependable. They prioritize the safe handling and delivery of cargo, ensuring the shipment reach their destination securely and on time. Number two, efficiency. Their operations are geared towards efficiency, utilizing streamlined processes to ensure that cargo is handled promptly and moves swiftly throughout their logistics network. Number three, customer satisfaction. They prioritize their customers' needs, offering personalized service and support to ensure a positive experience throughout the shipping process. Number four, competitive rates. Royal Brunei Cargo have provide competitive pricing options, making their service cost effective for various types of cargo and destination. And the last, diverse shipping options. They offer a range of shipping solutions tailored to different cargo requirements, allowing customers to choose the most suitable method for their goods, whether by air, sea, or land. Okay, next, I will explain about advantage of Royal Brunei Cargo. Number one, extensive flight network. Royal Brunei Cargo has a global flight network covering many destinations, enabling the delivery of goods to various locations around the world. Number two, reliable freight service. They are known for their reliable and efficient shipping service, including on-time delivery and good handling of goods. Number three, commitment to security. This company protects security in shipping goods, ensuring goods are sent safely and in accordance with international security standards. Number four, focus on customer satisfaction. Royal Brunei Cargo focuses on customer satisfaction by providing responsive service and cargo solutions tailored to their customers' business needs. The last, flexible cargo solutions. They offer flexible cargo solutions, fast shipping, special shipping options, and tracking service to provide a customized experience according to customer needs. Okay, and last, I will explain about disadvantages of Royal Brunei Cargo. Might include, number one, network limitations. Despite having a global network, it is possible that they do not have the same extensive coverage as some of the other large shipping companies around the world. Number two, special service limitations. Some special service or shipping options may be not as comprehensive or flexible as those offered by other larger freight companies. Number three, pricing. At times, shipping costs with Royal Brunei Cargo may be higher compared to competition, especially when considering special service or delivery to less service areas. Number four, limited route choices. Sometimes, when it comes to certain shipping routes, there may be a limitation in the choice offered by this company compared to its competitors. And the last, favorable customer experience. As with other companies, customer experience might vary depending on specific route, service, and situation that may be encountered in delivery process.
Okay, this is our presentation from Group 3. Thank you for your time and thanks for listening. Wabillahi taufiq wal hidayah. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. See you next time.